This is Bumper to Bumper TV.
If this is your badge or logo, if you please, and this has been your bread and butter sedan for a long time, what can you do to make it more appealing? The Lexus ES platform has undergone several visual changes over its 25-year history, but it remains a mid-sized luxury sports sedan, which has been imitated and benchmarked by the non-luxury competitors to the point the dividing line between the segments has gotten very fuzzy. In response, Lexus has met the challenge with its drivetrain. The ES350 uses an all-aluminum 3.5-liter V6 engine. It's rated at 268 horsepower and 248 foot-pounds of torque. While it's a V6, its fuel economy numbers are competitive with many four-cylinder sedans. For a long time, Lexus power plants required premium fuel. Now it operates on regular unleaded thanks to a 10.8-to-1 compression ratio and still manages to achieve ULEV2 status with the EPA. Right now, the 6-speed front-wheel drive automatic gearbox is still in place, but don't be surprised if an 8-speed version appears in the future. Bringing this together is a drive mode control with eco, normal, and sport settings. We found that the ride and handling, while still a luxury experience, delivers better feedback from the road to the driver. Where Lexus has tried to keep ahead of the pack is with creature comforts. For example, the standard interior cabin comes with the expected level of leather trim. But if the available upgrades are chosen, then look for bamboo wood trim and a larger display screen with a host of apps-based functions to work with smartphones and tablets. Blind spot monitoring technology has been upgraded to include rear cross traffic alert systems. And for the extremely challenged driver, a high-end park assist option can be added. This generation of the sedan has been stretched to 192.7 inches, stopping just short of becoming a large car. With LED elements in the lighting package and the standard suite of safety systems, it should be able to hold its own in the segment until a major redesign is completed. This is Greg Morrison.
We want to know what you think, so email us. The address is bumpertobumpertv@cs.com.